Installation of a Roxtec C LW K transit. To install a Roxtec C LW K transit, you need the Roxtec C LW frame, Roxtec CM sealing modules, Roxtec C stay plates, the Roxtec C wedge, and Roxtec lubricant blue, as well as welding equipment and a spanner. With a Roxtec C LW K transit, you can seal openings for cables, pipes, and conduits in different aluminium structures, walls, and floors. Mount and attach the frame. Make or verify an aperture. Insert the frame into the aperture and fix it with the welding fixture. Tack weld the frame to the structure before tight welding it. Wait until the temperature of the frame is below 50 degrees centigrade before removing the welding fixture. Lubricate the inside sealing surfaces of the frame with Roxtec lubricant, especially into the corners. Insert cables or pipes. Feed the cables, pipes, or conduits through the frame. Adapt the modules. Adapt the modules by peeling off layers. Achieve a 0.1 to 1 mm gap between the two halves when held against the cable or pipe. The number of layers may not differ by more than one between the corresponding module halves. Lubricate all sealing surfaces on the modules. Lubricate the sealing surfaces of the spare modules. Do not remove the core. Install the modules. Insert the modules according to your packing plan. Start with the largest modules and place any spare modules close to the wedge. Place a stay plate on top of every finished row of modules. Ensure that the modules are secured within the stay plate edges. Continue to fill the opening for cables and pipes with modules and stay plates. Before inserting the final row of modules, insert two stay plates. Separate the two stay plates and insert the final row of modules between the stay plates. Drop the upper stay plate on top of the modules. Prepare the compression unit. Fully untighten the screws to decompress the wedge. Lubricate the short sides of the wedge. Orientate the wedge so the face marked stay plate this side faces a stay plate. Insert the wedge to the stop flange. Ensure that the wedge is accommodated and secured by the stay plate. A Roxtec pre-compression tool can be used to make room for the wedge if necessary. Tighten the seal. Tighten the screws of the compression unit alternately until full stop. Visible excess lubricant is a sign of good compression. Make sure all modules are placed correctly and fully inserted after compression. Make a final check. Make a final check. Different approvals or certificates may include amendments or limitations related to the application. Always read the installation instructions supplied with the product.